Ever wonder what happens to your hair after it gets chopped off at the barber shop or the beauty salon? News Channel 5's Kristen Scovera checks out one Nashville business, making sure it doesn't put our environment in a hairy situation.
Recycling hair is a concept that can take a minute to grow on people.
Sometimes people can be a little grossed out. Like, my hair is where?
Lauren Gish is an owner and stylist at Nashville's Fruition Salon. She says little by little, it all adds up.
So we recycle hair, and then we recycle any unused color. So the molecule is actually pulled back out of the unused color, and the water is taken out as well, and all of that's recycled. And then all of our foils are recycled and into new foil.
Gish is part of a growing movement for salons to go green. Fruition Salon is partnered with Green Circle Salons, a company out of Toronto. They're on a mission to help clean up the beauty industry. According to Green Circle, since 2009, their salons have recycled and repurposed 2.3 million pounds of waste. They even promote their recycled hair as a way to clean up oil spills.
And so when you think about like all the oil that gets stuck to animals and wildlife, and just knowing that we can use something that we're already throwing away and that it's way more effective is just so cool.
In Nashville, Kristen Scovera, News Channel 5.
Very cool. Now, we've got details on our website at newschannel5.com.